Hello students, I am Abhishek Kumar. I have graduated from IIT Kharagpur and I am associated with the Ask IITians for the last 4 years. I am the Physics IHE in the Ask IITians. So today in our first class, we are going to start with the chapter Unit Dimensions and Errors. Now in this chapter, we will first try to study what this physics is, how this the study of the physics, the measurements associated with the physics and all of those things started. What were the difficulties that the scientists faced at that time and how they tried to resolve it. The unit that you are using nowadays called SI units, it didn't came up as a unanimous thing in the physical communities. So it had to come up with after many of the difficulties that they faced. So we will study how we developed, how we got the SI units and how now we are using it.